or not like flowers or whatever in God's name you were just talking about. Is to kidnap a man's wife and son?
Well, I know there's contradictions. I'm not going to lie to you. As I said, I'm not a great intellect. Now, after the debacle with the army and the bank, we have to put Mr. Vanderlyn to rest ourselves. Will you help us?
Do I have any choice?
Now that you mention it, no.
Then what was that pretty speech you made of?
I don't rightly know, but it sure felt good saying it.
Shall we, Mr. Marston?